on this yard, I was requested to cut it higher. They say they want to have it high on this yard, so cutting it about 4 inches. I'm gonna see how good that looks at 4 inches. About like 3 on the neck on the last one. So we'll cut this one at 4. Like I say, I'm gonna do this side first and go from there. But I didn't take me a before and after picture on my Facebook page. couple times. But this is just what it's looking like now. It looks good, but it can be better than that. So I'm actually stopping here. And what I will do is, after I finish this side right here, I'm gonna go over everything, get it trimmed up, even this out here, trim all that up, and I will do a final tape on this side and that side as well. All right.